money really up front is in, you know, four guys, right? And other teams may not have those four, but boy, they got nine that will outweigh the nine of the Leafs, because that's one thing we haven't really pointed out. Outside of Spezza, who else has really been consistent on your bottom side?
Not enough recently.
On paper, it's a perfect example. Now, they haven't played together very often, if at all.
Right.
But if your third line is Janssen, Kerfoot, and Kapanen, like, a third line that exposes other third lines, three of them have collectively really brought nothing.
Injuries and
now, Janssen's factored into that with injuries and,
yeah,
you know, for sure, but you're waiting for them to kind of step up and show that depth. And maybe that is what changes.
Right.
Right? Because it's not like Matthews is going to score more between now and the end of the year.
No. 40.
Exactly. Or Marner's going to put up. The areas are defensive awareness, attention to details, and those depth guys playing above and beyond what they've done.
Right.
We'll see. Sure. There's still a lot of time. There's 52 points up for grabs. A lot of time. Jack Armstrong will join us 15 in a row on the line tonight down at Scotiabank with Minnesota in town. D'Angelo Russell will play. Get you more of an update on who's in and who's out for the Raptors. Jack will join us from the arena next. Time now for a traffic update.
We know that's a trouble-free drive on our major routes. We did have an earlier crash on the northbound 410 approaching Steeles, blocking the right lane. That is cleared away and delays are easing off through there. And the northbound 410 off-ramp to Clark, we had a stall in the left lane. Those problems are gone. In town, we have ongoing problems. Lakeshore west of Woodbine, we have the left lane.